people have got children, they must not ask you for money.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
If people have got children, they must not ask you for money.
Amen.
Let them ask their children.
Amen.
Or else you'll continue to suffer.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Because now here there's a woman here, and there's this man here that I'm seeing. You know, they've been asking about money. You don't have money.
It's true.
You hear me?
It's true.
I don't want to mention people's names. You know them. These are your relatives.
Amen.
You understand me?
Amen.
From now, where's your wife?
At the back.
Where? Come here. Oh, ayo bizwa magama. Ayo bizwa. Ayo bizwa. Ewe lameliko. Ewe lameliko. Ewe lameliko. Ewe lameliko. Ewe la. Mama, he must do this, he will prosper. You hear me? Because it's December now.
Yes.
I saw some people, they are planning. They'll try to use it as if there's something they want to do at home. And they'll... See, she's laughing. See, she knows what I'm saying. Huh? They already told you something like that.
He's planning to go home.
And what about you? Are you going with him?
I'm not going. He's going to his hometown. And I said to him, you must do what the prophet told you that day.
Now, let me tell you, don't give anyone money.
Amen.
Do not give anyone money.
Amen.
Or else, tafamba muye. You heard me? Because you people, it's like the enemy gives you a mind. You see, now I'm speaking with him. Within 2 days, he will forget. He's like, that's how Satan is working. We tell you something, you forget. We tell you something, you forget. But that fambisa moye ngwena. Take out your mask. Where's your wife?
I don't have a wife.
You know why?
I don't know.
Because of your past. You hear me?
I hear you.
You did a lot of horrible things.
Yeah, I used to.
Were you arrested?
No.
Must be careful. You hear me?
Yes.
Because you used to be close to people that are so much stoked.
Yes.
You understand me?
I understand.
I'm seeing some of your friends here. To me, they look like criminals.
Yes.
And now God has taken you out of that.
Yes.
So you must honor God. You be serious with God. You see your life will change forever.
Okay.
Because I see some of these people, they had some... Did you know about the guns?
Not... Hmm? I can't realize the guns.
No, I'm talking about before, those guys. They never showed you the guns they had?
It was long time, I can't remember.
I love this brother, he's intelligent. He's raising his head. But those are old things.
Yeah, it's very old.
That's what I'm telling you about.
Okay.
That's what I'm telling you about. That I saw some people, they had some firearms here. And they were living very rough lives.
Yes,
I'm sure I'm speaking the truth.
Yeah, very true.
Huh?
Very true.
I saw people with firearms, they were not living right. So God loves you. You are like me, many of us here. We were not listening.
Okay.
And God made us pastors today.
All right.
So even you, the glory of God will locate you.
Thank
to
you.
Change your life. God loves you. I just saw these firearms. I'm asking myself, where is your old? Brother, where is your old?
Mine?
Where is your firearm?
I don't have firearm.
God bless you, brother. There's a lady there. I'm canceling this. I had something like leukemia. You. There's a problem there in your blood. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Your heart is starting to give you problems. Huh?
Yes.
And I was hearing a disease called leukemia. I don't know what is that. So God has healed you today.
Amen.
You're free. Huh? You know, where you travel there, the demons were looking at you. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Demons were looking at you because I saw you traveling.
So, yes, but I traveled weeks back.
Huh?
I traveled to Cape Town 3 weeks back.
You traveled to Cape Town.
Yes.
So demons were looking at you. Yes. But let me tell you, more success is coming. You're free. Mama.